scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Already in ring at a combined weight of 446 pounds, Scott Dawson, Dash Wilder, The Revival.
Ladies and gentlemen, it was last night on the WrestleMania kickoff show where Hawkins and Ryder shocked the tag team division on Monday Night Raw, winning the tag team titles over The Revival and Renee. Dawson and Wilder of The Revival extremely upset about that.
They are fuming. They've wanted to bring prominence to the tag division for so long, and they feel like losing to Ryder and Hawkins was a huge burn on their career.
Actually, there was a quote from The Revival earlier today where Dawson said, quote, months of hard work rebuilding the Raw tag team division flushed down the toilet by Ryder and Hawkins at WrestleMania.
Listen, let's be honest. What it was a momentary lapse in judgment by the tag team champions at the time, Dawson and Wilder, The Revival. There was trickery involved. Curt Hawkins played possum. He pretended to be down and out and stole a pin. That's what happened. It was a fluke, nothing more.
Ryder and Hawkins did everything that they had to do. It's been 10 years since they've held the tag titles. WrestleMania, the grandest stage. You think they're not going to pull out all stops?
And this is
got it done.
With a side headlock on Ryder to start the match.
Listen, maybe Wilder and Dawson underestimated Hawkins and Ryder a little bit. I'm sure they would admit that they were as guilty of that much at WrestleMania. That said, they have the opportunity to recapture the Raw Tag Team titles right now.
Well, again, Corey, you can sort of see why the Revival would underestimate Hawkins and Ryder. Curt Hawkins had a 269 match losing streak going into last night's matchup, and there's Ryder with a clothesline.
What a way to break that streak.
Tag made. Here comes Curt Hawkins.
Beautiful tandem offense cover here by Hawkins.
By Hawkins, and a kick out.
Asked Hawkins how he celebrated. He said he had to watch Baby Shark with his daughter, a little different from when they won 10 years ago.
Wilder with that forearm right to the jaw of Curt Hawkins. I mean, think about it, though, Hawkins and Ryder, and what they pulled off last night at MetLife Stadium, just across the river from Long Island, where they were both brought up, but both got into the wrestling business, Renee, together. I mean, what a great moment.
Oh, it's an absolute miracle. I mean, these two met back in 2003 when they started training to be WWE superstars. 2003, they became a tag team. They've been working so hard for this moment.
And Dawson, now mocking Curt Hawkins and the WWE Universe here tonight. Sold out at Barclays Center in Brooklyn, New York. 15,741 WWE fans on hand for the Raw after WrestleMania.
Scott Dawson's laying it in.
What an exciting night last night at WrestleMania, and just an incredible moment. A record 7 championships changed hands last night.
Over 82,000 members of the WWE Universe on hand to witness all these title changes. The entire landscape of WWE looks different this morning.
Nice. And Curt Hawkins is feeling himself. He needed that one win. This might be the entire change for him.
Oh, well, we kicked off Monday Night Raw tonight with the new Universal Champion, Seth Rollins. The new WWE Champion, Kofi Kingston, who meet later tonight in a winner-take-all match. And now, the new Tag Team Champions, Ryder and Hawkins, involved in this match. Defending their titles against The Revival.
Oh, a knee right to the spine. Fantastic teamwork. And down goes Hawkins.
Big uppercut by Dawson. Tag made. Here comes Wilder. And here comes the classic tag team style from The Revival.
Heart attack delivered perfectly.
Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Hawkins. Ryder and Hawkins defending their tag titles. And later on tonight, still to come, winner take all. Rollins and Kingston live. And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. The new Raw Tag Team Champions, Curt Hawkins and Zack Ryder, defending the titles against the team they beat last night on WrestleMania, The Revival. And here's Hawkins trying to make a tag. Wilder makes the tag.
Caught
up in the ropes, and it allowed Hawkins to tag Ryder into the matchup.
Zack Ryder firing on all cylinders right now. Double knees to the chest of Dash Wilder.
There's a missile dropkick by Zack Ryder. And Ryder now, face first, goes Scott Dawson. And Wilder goes for the ride on the big back body drop.
And everything's coming up Ryder right now. New Raw Tag Team Champs recently engaged.
Broski boot. And there's the tag. And another one to the other side by Ryder. Hawkins now the legal man for the new Tag Team Champion. Dropping the elbow to the chest. Here's the cover to retain the goal. Kick out by Wilder at 2 near fall.
If I were Zack Ryder, I would have stayed in there. I don't trust Curt Hawkins. Last night he got lucky, but
Hawkins is holding his leg.
Yeah, I think Hawkins may have tweaked his hamstring when he came off the top rope that time and now trying to fire back up.
Well, that's a high-risk maneuver. Doesn't always pay off the way you want it. Dash Wilder with the maybe a, oh no.
And again, Hawkins begging off.
Oh, and not like last time.
Shoulders down again. Almost had him.
I think Hawkins was playing possum again. And it nearly worked again.
He seems to be moving pretty solidly now.
Hawkins tag. Here comes Zack Ryder. And now the tag team champions looking to double team.
And beautiful.
Scott Dawson gets involved.
Rolled up.
Using the ropes. Oh. Kick out by Ryder at two. Oh, and a big clothesline. Now outside the ring, Scott Dawson. And a brain buster to Hawkins.
That's it. We're about to have new Raw Tag Team Champions once again.
Come on, we're in New York.
Tag mate.
Doesn't matter. Dawson, the Revival are top guys anywhere.
We have an uproar.
Oh! The knee. To win the tag team titles yet again. Hooks the inside leg and a kick out by Ryder.
Rob Dawson beside himself. He was sure that the Revival had recaptured the tag team titles. This isn't smart, Dawson. You got to keep your emotions in check. Stay the course. Continue the beatdown on Zack Ryder.
And Ryder and Hawkins still the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Dawson's honing in now.
Revival extremely frustrated, especially after what happened last night.
There we go. Doubled up.
Ryder, though, with a neckbreaker.
But Dawson held on. Dawson with a roll-up.
Is this enough now to win the gold? Almost had him kick out by Ryder.
Go behind by Scott Dawson. Tag is made. I don't think Dawson realized it. Hawkins is legal.
Realizes it now, perhaps, as he blasts him off the apron. Double team, shatter machine, but Hawkins is the legal man. Not Zack Ryder.
No.
Hawkins from behind. Ryder and Hawkins win.
Miracle, two nights in a row.
But a miracle is criminal.
And still the Raw Tag Team Champions, Zack Ryder and Kurt Hawkins!
I get that we're in New York, but that's no excuse to get away with a crime two nights in a row.
Everyone else here seems to be pretty happy about it.
And later on tonight, Kofi Kingston came from SmackDown with his newly won WWE title, and he challenged Seth Rollins, the Universal Champion, title for title, winner take all, live tonight.
The nerve of Kofi Kingston to invade Raw like this, and last night it was winner take all at WrestleMania, and the man emerged victorious. Becky Lynch, the double champ, is live tonight.
And last night, in Kurt Angle's last match ever, he was defeated by Baron Corbin. Corbin's here to celebrate his victory. That's next.